place?
Generally, for the latter part, the most part of Winnipeg is pretty decent. It's not a bad place to raise a family.
It's very friendly, and I like the community.
It's dirty and it needs to clean up.
It's beautiful, but it can use some cleaning.
I'm not in Vancouver.
We'll all fight like cowboys and pray like nuns. Then we'll dance around the open flames. If it gets too hot, well, we have no shame. No shame.
The MTS Center.
The education level.
It brings a lot of new and different things to Winnipeg.
We have a lot of community support.
I have a lot of friends and family here, and it's very friendly.
A lot of agencies come together, help families out, keep communities growing.
All the sports arenas and everything.
I do believe we have a good marriage, try to do a good thing. Whoa,
I just don't like the idea that they spent $1 million on a bathroom in Salisbury House when there's a lot of kids in foster homes that need to be placed and are living in motel rooms.
The graffiti.
Water surrounding and in Winnipeg.
There's too many homeless on the street.
The garbage.
Money spent in all the wrong places.
Don't tell me another lie and say love me. Don't say leave me. Cause you said the words, said the words.
I would definitely put more tourist attractions here.
I'd definitely get a community of everyday people to get together and decide where the money should be spent.
Less homeless on the street.
There's nothing here for people to come and visit.
An NHL team instead of the Bulldogs.
Sucker love is heaven sent you. Pucker up.